touching. Let's go.
I'm coming. I'm getting the ball right now.
We get the ball in a second. You're always looking for balls.
I thought we were at 14.
Hey, Jake. Mike said he needs a roster. Mike said he needs y'all's roster. Christopher, come here. Put that down. Put that down. Do not lock the doors, buddy. Okay?
I'm hearing you.
You hear me? No, see, you said it was out there. I think, no, I don't go out there. I'm not too old for all that. Two more. Ball's in. Two gotta be. Right?
Thank you.
But in the seat.
Dad! Dad! Bob asked me to put my jacket in. I put my jacket in, Bob asked me to put the football in. What do I have to keep doing everything? What do I have to do?
You just help him out, son. It's okay. Right, clear?
There we go.
Four, gotta be.
I was ready to swing.
Cam, it's in my seat.
Is this warm up or no?
Why are you getting so
Right? Hey, that's fine.
Oh!
Yo, I'm trying to swing a little earlier. It's not going well.
Daddy! 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 Hey, Daddy!
Put him up!
They are open. I don't have to turn them up.
The money's in the truck on the stereo.
Daddy, do you want me to grab all of it?
5-1.
Do you want me to grab all of it?
No. They put the change back in there. Leave that alone.
5-1, top two.
Oh!
be an aluminum bat. You just couldn't use that aluminum bat. No, I did not. You must have made it out.
You got two down. Get in.
Put it up.
We got it. got six that time. Hey, cousin. You trying to get it from where? You don't know where it's coming up.
Hell no.
11-1, bump two. Right?
Okay, wait.
Four, gotta be.
There's gonna be no big guys out here today.
It's trouble.
Where? There's no big players gonna be out here today.
I ain't none out here. Except the umpire. The two umpires are the biggest players here.
Yeah, high fly. One, two, gotta be. Seven.
Dad, can we have some money to go get a nap?
I gave it to Bubba.
What? No, you didn't.
I said it's in the truck, son. Oh.
Did I grab all of it?
What you grabbed on, you put the change back.
Hey, what I was saying is they start off with an apple.
Dad, what did you say?
After you get what you get, put the change back in the truck. And don't lock the door.
Look at him.
He's giving Cam only one.
I know it.
He gets the 5 and 10. Yeah. Chris, we get the bad money to him. Let's go. Just take the 5 and the 1.
She's juicing. She's juicing.
You gotta hit it farther than your girlfriend.
Can't do that. Hitting the basket.
What's that on there?
1, 10, 5.
No, what's that on there? Look, on the end of it. No, come and look right here.
That's 16.
No, why would I steal it? Right there, on the end. Look.
Yeah.
No, I knew it.
Daddy, what's 1, 10, 1?
Plus 5.
How much money does that make?
$500.
$12?
Thank you.
That pitcher would never got me last time. That ball he pitched was like,
pitch for.
Sam dropped his pickle.
It's okay. Go in the back and watch it off the corner.
Okay. Yeah, learn how.
Okay. Over here, buddy.
Huh? Watch that. Dad, where you?
Okay. Okay. Okay.
From the end of the building right there.
Oh, throwing at you.
Right there around the corner, son.
Something.
Come here, buddy. Let me see it. Bring it here.
He lost his pickle, but I don't know if it's still good.
It's always good to have a clean pickle. Let me see it.
It's a good pickle. Kind of looks like a hot pepper. Yeah, because it has a tail. I'm gonna go,
hey,
I'm gonna go get
fold the money up and put it.
What
you don't need? You can do what with it?
Get a pickle.
You got money laying there. Put a 10 in your pocket, son. There's still money laying out there.
Yeah, it's only $1. The $5.
Pickle better not be no more than a dollar. How much is the pickle?
$5.
Pickle.
Good job, man. Your name's Zach.